Welcome back, everyone. Our WA Hell House rolls on. Seth Z versus Beast. Future Intercontinental title match at stake. And here he comes. Seth fucking Z, the king of extreme. Last time we saw him, he was in the middle of a heated rivalry with Matthew Black. Seth Z indeed was able to pick up the win over Matthew Black.
From the block, dog, ducking shots, walking to the stove, dollar for a black a mile, motherfucker. Blew up as a rock star, so on top floor, throwing drinks on a cop car, foul, motherfucker. The only number calling up my phone is from a
Seth Z looks to be in great shape following his hiatus.
Riot maker, moon stricken, animal need.
But here comes the beast.
I'm a rapper, I can snatch her, and she will leave with me because of my stature. Now everybody move, everybody bounce, grab my Nina jewels, we about to pounce. With the 151 in the bottle, I call here, fully let me hit this model in the grotto. I like all women, tall women, and small women, you gotta let techniques tease your chakra.
Now we all know, this man here was fired not too long ago for being a cocky prick, but looks as if he is back in prime position to make a name for himself. This man has quite the legacy behind him, but as of late, the past year or so, he's been irrelevant. Looking to make his name. And he looks ready. I'd expect this match to start off quick paced. There we go, right there. Spear number one by Beast to the referee. Seth Z with the German. The ref is down. I don't know what he's going for a pin for this early. A one count. Way too early. Although I wouldn't put it past him. This kid Beast here, he was pinned by a snapmare before. Vicious forearms. Spam. Backing Beast up into the corner. Powering him down, body slam. What's he looking to do here? Nice split-legged moonsault. Beast is rocked early. I was not expecting that. Seth Z down for the first time, rolling out the ring. Beast out the ring. Oh, Seth Z with a blatant ring guard. Beast out the ring again. Back in. Blatant ring guard number two. Barely affected the Beast. Taking advantage with a boot to the face. Now, ring guarding is against the rules, folks. Nice high angle slam by Beast. If I were Seth Z here, I would not let Beast stay in control. The more Beast is on his feet and you're on the ground, that is bad news for you. Seth Z is going to have to use his hardcore high-flying ability. Ooh, what a chop block. The wheel kick didn't look like he caught all of it, but not enough. There's mass murder in the crowd here with his fake bullets. What you have to do if you're Seth Z. Do not give Beast an inch to work with. Low kick. Looks like he's going for another low kick. Miss. Chop block. Landed flat on his face. And Seth Z is going for a pin. One. Big hip toss, followed up with the knee to the face. One thing you'll notice about Seth Z is he is all sorts of flashy. Nice basement drop kick, Hurricane Rana. Got to think Seth Z is looking to finish here. Kick to the gut, that was great. Z just telling the crowd how smart he is. Doesn't take much to be smarter than Beast, but I agree, wise move. Battle continues back and forth. Forward again. Split legged. Moonset. One. Much trash as I talk about Beast. He is a hell of a fighter. There's a reason why he's held almost every title here. I would not get too cocky. That might be the downfall of Z. Beast goes. Nice misdirection. Clothesline. Sliding out through the other side. Ring awareness. And everybody has that move. And just slowing the pace down, going to work. Targeting every point of the body. And showboating to the crowd. Forearm, back fist, which is down. Referee down again. Nice. Seth Z bashing Beast's head off the ground. Oh, Beast got the knees up. Shooting star pain. The strength of Beast throwing the little man up in the air. Nice work, and Rana. So far, this has been very even. Beast playing a little bit longer. Spear number two by Beast. Expect to see that repeatedly. At least I do. Really showing what a 10-footer can do. Beast planks. Easy hip toss. And a boot to follow it up. Seth Z better not panic or it could cost him a match right here. Nice work. No showboating, that's a mistake here. Style. Catching him in the corner with no beast going up to the top rope. So unrealistic. Dynamite's hand catches nothing, and neither does Z's chop down. Spear number three by Beast. One. I was expecting to see at least 10 spears by now. I guess I didn't get it. Three spears, two ringo. He's climbing to his feet. Seth Z able to avoid that slam. Didn't avoid that chop block. Beast, the leg drop. That's the move that won him the belt at WrestleMania 1 nearly 3 years ago. Spear number four. One. Two. Beast kicks out at two. Future Intercontinental title shot. Man, that was a pretty ugly match, but very entertaining, hard hitting. Five spears. Power of Beast on display here tonight. Same time, speed, Seth Z. All the match here. Congratulations to Beast. Future Intercontinental Championship match, but who will he be fighting? Will it be Michael Corey? Will it be Marco Sparks? Best of seven series will continue. Beast is just going to have to be patient in the meantime. Getting on the bottom rope.
Gallery, the larger the lottery. Need gen, tens, twins, gotta succeed. Spin, cheese, pin, franks. We grim cheese in banks. Breathe, and we.
Once again, congratulations to Beast.
Money to my cooks in need, I live.
Hell House continues.
I'm his home, Cali is business, but man is pretty. I ain't lying, y'all. Monster for money for mine, y'all. If I wasn't getting money, I'd do time, dog. You never see the nine fall. House wood floors made cleaning the bitches with pine saw.
Oh my, coming up next, Ultraviolence personified, Black Metal against the Monster Miles. Once best of friends, now worst of enemies. Let's take you back and show you some of the highlights of this rivalry.
Back when I first met the Unholy, it was like a voice was speaking to me. It was like a force that was just unlocked from a gate within me. I trusted him.
They call you a monster, but as you must learn, every monster has a master.
You know what you did was fucked up, and now you're gonna have to eat the consequences. All I want to do is hurt you. The Hell House is exactly what I plan to do.
Now your crusade for vengeance is respectable, but a mistake. You see, it wasn't Chaos that took your title, it was me. My plan, my crew.
I'm coming out to Hell House looking for the retirement of Black Metal.
Remember because of Hell House Thurman, your broken soul will be sacrificed in the conspiracy's honor.
And nobody is coming to save you.
I assure you folks, this is going to be ultra violent. Conspiracy, the man with the master plan. Looks like he is ready for war tonight.
We need the space.
The following contest is an extreme rules match. And from Denver, Colorado, weighing in at 245 pounds, the Anarchist.
Just as easy.
For those of you that have been following our product for the past couple of months, you'll know the Midsummer Massacre, Black Metal, and his band of conspiracy mates interfered and costed Thurman the world championship against Chaos. This is not something that Thurman could forgive. Tonight is his chance at vengeance. You heard him say he's looking for the retirement of Black Metal. Black Metal, a win here means everything. He who controls the monster controls everything.
See how these niggas plan, but I could adapt.
This man's accolades speak for themselves. There's not one thing he hasn't done. He truly is a legend. One of the baddest dudes on the roster. But all it took was a master plan to take a world title from him. He hasn't held it since. Got screwed out of two matches.
Everything takes time. But this shit came fast. Niggas standing in line, they wanna hold me back. I multiplied my hustle, stimulating my mind, motivated
my
niggas.
These two used to be the best of friends.
Divide, no,
former stablemates in the cult of chaos. You heard Miles Thurman. He followed the voice of the unholy as long as he could. Until that unholy monster stuck a knife in his back, bringing us here tonight.
Then I got me a Lexus. I
gonna have us a Halloween death match at Hell House.
Then I start sipping purple. Got my shit screwed. When you feeding your circle, watch your shipments improve. Fabricate about your fortune. All my fabrics imported.
I would expect this one to start off very fast paced as well. As you know, a death match rules. There must be flaming tables. There must be broken barricades. These two are going to beat the living hell out of each other all night long. Oof, what a nasty punch right to the side of the face. Miles looks to have the early advantage on Black Metal. And showcasing that strength of the deadlift powerbomb. These two have been in so many wars with each other. They know each other so well. Black Metal trying to get some offense in. Thurman shutting it down. Irish whip to the buckle goes Thurman. Nice punch to the face. Headbutt. leaning him up against the ropes, but to no avail. Miles just throwing him back in. Going to work on the body. Precise stomps. All the major points. Miles Thurman believes he was completely wronged. Black Metal believes he is in control of everything. Miles getting some vengeance here early on. Oof, kick to the gut, catching him on the rebound, and ooh, nasty gut breaker. Wonder if Black Metal regrets toying with Thurman the way he did. Another deadlift. Powerbomb. He is just going to throw him around like a rag doll. He's got a point to prove, Thurman does. He's going outside. Oh, and he's got that steel chair. It's just punishing Black Metal. Black Metal doing everything he can to avoid it. Punch the chair right out of his hand. Repeated blows to the gut. A deep six. Now it's Black Metal's turn to get some work in. Nice spinning drop toe hold by Thurman. Big man, a lot of athleticism. Kick to the face in return. Nice hammerlock. Miles counters out. Big throw. I'm back to the chair. Well, he said he was looking for the retirement of Black Metal. This could... Oh, my God. It's one of the nastiest things you can do in all of pro wrestling. As Miles is looking under the ring for more toys and... Oh, man. Well, Black Metal's a fan of heavy metal, but I don't know if that means the latter. Black Metal wisely rolling out through the bottom rope. Now he's got a kendo stick right in the face of Thurman. Now Black Metal going back for that signature claymore. Connects. Doesn't keep Miles down for long. Calls it the Black Splash. Some big time elevation on that thing. He's got him up in the powerbomb and oh my God, on the ladder. Black Metal has got to be broken in half. Look at his leg. Look at the way he's laying. He's destroyed. Miles just hovering over him with the chair, inflicting more punishment. More punishment. Black Metal able to fight back temporarily. Now Thurman getting smashed on the ladder. Black Metal returning that chair shot. These two men might be the two most sadistic people on the whole roster. Nice forearm shot to the face. Ooh, big time punch. This has gotten just so personal between these two. Black Metal just choking him down in the corner. Choking the very life out of him. Continuing to just choke him down on the ladder. My God. Oh, don't do that. That... Ugh. The angle of that could have easily snapped somebody's neck. Follows it up with that big-time rolling elbow. Thurman fighting for his life right now. Able to catch him up on the apron. DDT on the edge of the ladder. My God, that ladder is just carving these dudes up tonight. I know it's Halloween and we're all for carving pumpkins, but Black Metal and Miles Thurman are just carving each other. Just going back and forth, repeated blows in the middle of the ring. Black Metal trying to get a little bit of space, it looks like. Trying to get out of there. Wise move. Miles Thurman is fired up right now. Black Metal, what's he look like? He's done with this match. He's getting out of here. Miles stops him at the ramp. Bashes his head off the apron and rolls him back in. Now the punishment can continue. Oh my God. Big back suplex. Position of that ladder. Black Metal able to fight back a little bit. Wrapping a chair around Thurman's head. Going back for that claymore. Oh, he missed. Can Miles follow up? He does. Big throw. Oh my God. Stomach and knees and pelvis first on that steel ladder. Black Metal has just been repeated. Oh my. This is brutal. I know he's a bastard. I know he's an evil human being, but this is just brutal. Miles going up top now. Oh! That didn't feel good for anybody. Black Metal gets the knees up. He's got Thurman on his shoulders. Nice cutter. Miles able to push Black Metal off. He's got him up. Just lawn darts him into that ring post. Thurman looking for more toys. Now we got the table. Remember, in order for a pinfall to occur, barricades have to be broken and a flaming table must be in play. Looks like Thurman's going for the stipulations to win now. Maybe he's punished him enough. Black Metal's got him up for a nice shock treatment. Looks like he's going for that claymore again. Misses again. I think Thurman's got that move well scouted. Throwing him again. Big time throw. Face first on that table. Still got a long way to go in this match. I don't know how much more Black Metal can take. Oh, into the ladder. Ladder in one corner, table in the other. Metal on the ground and Thurman in control. Miles going for that kendo stick. Hitting the ref, maybe out of frustration, and then instantly choking Black Metal down. Metal able to catch a knee, bringing the monster down temporarily. Like Black Metal was attempting to hit the referee as well. Like I said, he's kind of a bastard. Rolling elbow, again, right to the face. A black metal just clawing at the eyes of Thurman. Little miscue from black metal. Getting hung up in the corner, quite literally. Thurman screaming, "Say uncle." One-way ticket to Pity City. Nice arm drag counter. Back and forth they go. And another big time throw. Miles got in store here. Oh, he's going for that table. Nice T-bone suplex. Table exploded into a million pieces. Thurman throwing him outside like a piece of trash. Black Metal getting some fight back, whipping him into the barricade. Nice. Dragging him around. Thurman driven through a barricade. One out of four down. We got three more of those to go before we can get a pin, plus a flaming table. Black Metal going for that kendo stick. Call him to his feet. Stalling a little. Swinging for the fences and missing. Deep six for his trouble. Miles has been able to stay in control for a good deal of this match. Like I said, he is focused. He's a man with a mission. He's got something to prove. Black Metal took away the only thing he cares about. Metal reversing the whip, working the barricade again. Super kick. God, that snap. Love's just grinding his face with those fingers. He's got him up on his shoulder. Oh my God, into the ring post. Could break a rib easily. Nice hammer throw, targeting the back of Thurman. Barricade number two. It's the point in the match where Black Metal shines. If he can absorb the damage early. Now it looks as if he's in control. Vicious chair shot to the head. He didn't even get his hands up to block it. Whipping him into the barricade and following it up with a big crossbody. These two have already been through so much in this match. Straight physicality. As Thurman catches him. German suplex, tiger suplex, into another German. Now Thurman evens the odds here. Time for Black Metal to go through a barricade. Three out of the four barricades are now broken. Need one more barricade and a flaming table for pinfalls to be legal. It looks like Thurman's tossing him in that direction. Black Metal going through that fourth barricade. Each went through two. takes a lot out of each of them. We're essentially at square one still. You need that flaming table before a pin can happen. It's still anybody's fight. And those of you that know Thurman know he has a passion for that sledgehammer. It's his favorite weapon in the Extreme Rules match. Just mocking him. Thurman just waved black metal off. Both men under the ring. It's like we got some dueling tables. Both men back in the ring now. Black metal has a hold of Thurman. Smashing him into the ladder. He's going for a power bomb. Oh, jackknife into the ladder. Steel just bent. Now black metal following up with a well-placed sledgehammer shot to the back of the head. That is not ring guard, folks. Thurman setting the table. Black metal trying to crawl away. Face first into the buckle. What's Thurman got in store? Black metal is tied into the tree of woe. Thurman trying to stack the tables. Maybe not. We now have stacked tables. Black metal to his feet. Damn. Black metal just nasty pile driver to Thurman. Follows up with a claymore. Setting the stacked tables on fire. Making that X of death. Got Thurman right where he wants him, over in that buckle. Lifting him up. Black metal with a superplex through that flaming table of X death. My God. Going to the top rope. Is he going for the... Thought he was going for the frog splash. He got caught up. F5. That is a knockout. There's no way he's getting up. 1, 2. I don't know how he got out of that, but he did. Black metal trying to fight back. Kicked the gut. Neck breaker. We can now have pinfalls. Keep in mind, every stipulation is done. Black metal going for a body slam. Thurman counters. Pop-up punch. Reminiscent of hair metal. Black metal having none of this. Another punch to the face. Rebound. Big punch. Guys are just nasty. Black metal going for the choke again. attempted powerbomb. Arm drag countered out. Black Metal able to avoid whatever that was. Getting tossed around again. Just going for that rolling elbow. Did not connect. Super kick to the knee, to the face. How's Thurman gonna put Black Metal away? How is Black Metal gonna pull off the upset? Knee to the gut. Oh, there it was. Rolling elbow. That's it. Thurman is done. One, two, two and a half. Black Metal in disbelief. Black Metal with that signature slap. Going for the cover. One. Just a one count. Is the most humiliating move to be pinned off of, and Black Metal knows it. He's pinned quite a few people from the likes of Vader, Tyrant, Beast. I'm looking at Thurman to that list, and another neckbreaker. Thurman springing to life. Black Metal retreating. Going for another set of table. And the steel steps. Don't know what he's trying to do. If not, just waste time. There's all sorts of dangerous stuff in and laying around the ring. These two have been slamming each other through barricades, tables, ladders. Is there anything they won't do? Oof, knee to the face. Tossing him around again. I think that's about the seventh, eighth time he's done that. He's going for the cover now. One. Barely a two count. Thurman going for the powerbomb once more. This time onto some steps. Black Metal's back has just got to be killing him. Probably a good thing he was able to roll out the ring. That could have been it. Ooh, but that DDT did no favors. Thurman in the ring. Black Metal got him up for another shock treatment. Table did not work out the way Metal wanted. Springboard crossbody. Almost broke his own neck. Both men groggy. Metal at his feet in the corner. Thurman on the ground. Who's going to wake up first? Thurman stirring. Black Metal up as well. Going right back to the eyes. Just raking the face. Ripping it apart. Black Metal is a walking horror movie, and he's trying to make the monster even more monstrous. Black Metal has the baseball bat. Soul Collector. One, two. Miles kicks out. If he kicks out of the Soul Collector, what else can Black Metal do? That's his best shot. He has collected many souls with the Soul Collector. Nice jawbreaker. Able to avoid that. Oh, not that. Big Uranagi. Miles' size and strength has really came into play in this match. Beast is a roided out big man. Thurman is a Brock Lesnar. Metal playing with the tables, as he is known to do. I don't know what he had in mind, but it did not work. Thurman sets it in the corner. Black Metal tried to take advantage. Didn't quite work. Neither did that boot. He got caught for it. High angle slam. This match has been back and forth and back and forth. Nice suplex by Black Metal. Grabs the other table. Counter for counter still late in this match. Roaring elbow miss. Super kick to the gut. Whatever that was didn't work. Kick punch combo. Big slam. Metal. Representing the conspiracy, throwing up them devil horns and going for the claymore. He's got his target in sight. Missed again. Nice throw by Thurman. Metal counters out. Soul Collector. He goes for the cover, that's gotta be it. He's calling him to his feet. Counter for counter again. Soul Collector. Looking to finish him off with the frog splash. Oh, and the knees. That is big time trouble for Black Metal. Miles going for the black drop. Connects. One, two. My God. What's it going to take to finish this guy off? Wisely retreating. Oldest trick in the book. Grabbing his legs. Drop kick to the back of the head. Black Metal for the cover. One, two. That was close. That just goes to show how late in the match this is. Both men are spent. Black Metal taking off the turnbuckle cover. Sinister intentions indeed. Miles counters. He's got him powered down for the black drop again. Connects. One, two, three. Miles Thurman gets his vengeance on the unholy Black Metal. That was a hell of a match. Hard hitting, brutal, weapons, everything you could ask for. My God, on the ladder. Just threw him around all match. Had to hit that 10, 11 times. The physicality of this. He just showed why he is the monster, Miles Thurman. Everything went well. I'm eating steak, no more soup. Then I parked the Capri. I went and got me a coupe. Everything takes time. But this shit came fast. Niggas standing in line. They wanna hold me back. I multiplied my hustle. Stimulated my mind. Motivated my niggas. And we never divide. No, these niggas won't hold me back. These niggas won't hold me back. These niggas thought this was it early on here. These niggas won't hold me back. These hoes won't hold me back. We had more near falls than I knew what to do with. Either one could end it. It was the Soul Collector there. Soul Collector 2. Soul Collector 3. Watch your shipments improve. Fabricate by your fortune. That didn't do it. So he went for Frog Splash. Thurman got them knees up. And that led to this. Black Metal up. Black Metal down. Black Drop. Miles wins. You gotta think, this feels real good. He's been wronged a lot by this guy. He's in pain, but as of now, evil is punished. Congratulations goes out to Miles Thurman, still undefeated in death matches. Well, that was a hell of a fight, but we still got us a main event coming up. A returning Josh Anderson, champion Chaos. Stay tuned. Had his tech making racket. Sir, you like it with tennis. Killers ride for that paycheck. AK, your paycheck.